They were just hungry.
What?
The wolves. They weren't mean. They were starving.
Yes, I imagine they were.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can. Mind the edge, boy.
Should we be in here? Temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer. I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Draugr!
Ah!
half expected there'd be a troll under that bridge.
You are not ready for trolls, boy.
I know, I just... Yes, father. I think we have a complete set of those now. It in place. Clever. So...
Over here.
Oh, look! It's Skoll and Hati, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights? Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind.
I got it.
Good.
It's... still alive.
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I can't.
Look at me, boy! Boy, look at me.
We did it.
You are not ready.
What? Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
The path home is this way. Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
I told you something was different about the Norse.
And I told you not to speak.
But why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are draugr so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked us?
I do not know. Now be silent. We are almost home. Inside, boy.